That is enormous.
Couldn't have done anything else.
¿Esto está pasando,
Tomás? ¿Esto está
pasando? ¡Yeah!
Unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's picking it up. Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned his status, but still even in starstruck. That many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear.
Yeah, that's gonna be the show of the match.
He thought he'd be the one that set the western brains. And I heard him wreck it, the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I like bleach, man. Had the stupidest first, the truth is the truth. Now everybody giving a guest spot to Scotch. My mother was talking to guest now. Sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor, retired. The fucking liar is porcupine.
He's a piece of can you believe it?
The guy is a freak. In the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with your notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday quarterback. He knows how to roll with what he's got, making it straight to the top. He knows that it's a common name. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do this? It's 10% luck, 20%